ridden the trek for 11 years, but I've raised money for it for 12. Started when I was 12 years old with my dad, took a few years off, and then came back and started riding with my then boyfriend and now husband. I started riding the trek because my dad rode the trek, but I am an asthmatic and I have two little girls and asthma runs in families, so I always think about the cause, and one day my children could be diagnosed with asthma, so definitely a cause I want to support.